Stop running from the potential of what you can be, guys. It's inside of you. It's always been there. Grab a buddy of yours. Say, man, me and you are gonna fucking do this together. And you're gonna be on my ass if I start slacking. I'm gonna be on your ass if I start slacking. And I'll never accept mediocre again. I'm always gonna give it my 110 fucking percent. That's the only thing I can ever say a solid day's work. That's all that will ever find peace in. If you guys do not do that, I promise you, your life will haunt you for the rest of your days. Stop sitting back saying, yeah, man. That'd be cool. I want to be this, I want to be that. Grab your fucking nuts and be it. Outside of purpose, you give too much value of what our pain is today. We always invest today, sacrifice today for tomorrow's betterment. But we don't know what that betterment is.
That's what gives you the strength. Get off the ground.
The kid inside of you, 20 years ago, 30 years ago, whatever age you are, when you were a kid, big dreams, big aspirations. Anything's possible. Every window's wide open to you. Than any of this physical sweat equity, or pain in the gym, or sacrifice, all that is just nothing compared to a life where you're burdened by regret, guys.
Who knows how many more we have.
A light that leaves footprints behind your inspiration for others to follow and join you in that journey.
It's always a journey, guys, that you remember the most. It's not the finish line, it's the rewards. It's the journey. From all the journeys, you learn the fruits of labor and how to apply your efforts. You create anything into reality.
Can't seem to get away from misery. Man, I try so hard. Will always be a victim of these streets. It ain't my fault, cause I try to get away, but trouble follows me. And still I try so hard. Hoping one day you'll come and rescue me. But until then,
I'll be posted up right here.
There's no excuse not to be the hardest motherfucking worker in the room. In all your endeavors, schoolwork, the gym, your career, your relationship, your name attached to it. It's gotta mean more than anything. right here on our daily endeavors of life, we have the opportunity to be a champion or to be forgotten. Every day, those opportunities come up in all of our choices. And what we stand here and look at in the mirror is a culmination of all those choices. So if you don't like the way you look, don't vocal point your finger at somebody. Look at yourself and fix the motherfucker. Because you're creating that. And you can do whatever you want to look like. But it starts in here, feeling it, believing it. Will you ever see it? Stop making excuses and take charge of your fucking life. Normality is what weak people call living. I call it death. Self-generated success. Fuck the handbook someone else wrote. It's your life, your book.
We got four champions. They're trying to make a difference in their life. Try to drive their destiny of what they want to be. Four people are going to be fifth. You going to be sixth? Let's go.
Boom! Birth of a new you. That's fucking living. No regrets, no wonders, what if. Getting out of bed, coming here in the morning. Going for it, and off to sleeping. Put yourself in the opportunity to get that break. To give yourself a chance.
Walk through the mud and life, guys. If you ever want to get to the higher ground.
Because once you see that, and once you see some third party say, damn, man, what are you doing, man? You look like, you know, you put on some size, or, man, you look thin, man. What are you, man, you look great. All of a sudden, then you're like, oh, really? Huh. I just throw a little thing. Inside, you're like, yeah, score, man.
You build the body, the belief, the confidence. You put that together with a want and a drive, you're unstoppable. Your name will forever be with you. If you do it, it's hard. It's uphill battle. It's a path less taken, the beaten path that everyone else takes. It's a path that leads to character. You gotta earn that.